the film Baat Wahi Hai is based on my research on the Kaavad tradition of Rajasthan. The Kaavad is a portable wooden shrine that the storyteller, who is called the Kaavadiya Bhat, brings home to his patron. Every year, the storyteller comes to the patron's house and recites for him his genealogies and stories from the Hindu epics. In the film Baat Wahi Hai, two storytellers argue over their version of the story of Shravan Kumar. This story is part of 54 stories I heard and collected from Kojaram over 2 years of field work in Rajasthan. How this came about is a story in itself. During my fieldwork, I accompanied two storytellers, Papuram and Kojaram, on their annual visit to their patrons. I wanted to see the Kaavad recitation in its natural settings. On this occasion, when Papuram began to narrate his version of the Shravan story, Kojaram interrupted him and told a different version of the same story. Both differed over the reasons, but nevertheless agreed to the end results of the narrative. The idea of the film came from this incident. As it suggested, there was room for plurality and a space for interpretation. The film was made in collaboration with the Kaavad artist Satyanarayan Suthar from Bassi, Chittor. The illustrations were done in the traditional manner, which is painting on wooden panels. These paintings were later scanned and animated. Through the film, we want to say there are many ways the same story can be told, that there is no one original story, and that a story is reinvented and reinterpreted in the act of telling and retelling.